now?
Yeah.
Okay. You gonna do some jumps? I'll follow him, and then after the jumps, I'll wait for you.
I'll do you.
Come on. Robert, you going down the... You're gonna cut to the right and just go on the... You can go around the jumps. You don't have to hit any of them. Come on. Come through here. Come through here. Just don't hit any of the jumps. They're easy to... Jumps on the right or the left? Hit the big one. You can go down if you want. I figured I'd hang with Robert a little bit. I think he's on this. Is there another one over there? I think this is it. Hey, start, don't snowplow all the way down. Start doing gradual turns. Oh, okay. Well, do gradual turns. Go further this way and then turn. You need to practice, because you can turn like this without snowplow. Just like that. Now snowplow a little bit and turn. Make it do. Pick, if you need to, pick a ski up. this is what you need to do, is just go back and forth. Not snow plow straight down. There you go. Keep your speed right here. This is flat. Keep your speed. Speed, just don't turn, don't go as far in between turns. Huh? Okay, I'm just saying, if you want speed, you can make lesser turns. If you want less speed, then you make bigger turns. But you go across, you go sideways more. Pizza to slow yourself down going when you're going fast. Just I'll turn and go back to the other side. Way to be. Good run.